Hi everyone, how are you? I'm Vikas again from Vikas Driving School. Today I'm going to show you how to do 90 degree parking. I'm getting lots of messages and phone calls. The people, they're getting very confused about 90 degree parking, especially when they're about to finish their driving test. Because finishing a test is very important. Sometime student, they're doing everything perfectly, and when they're about to finish their test, they start to do wrong parking, and sometime they hit the curb. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to park your car perfectly in the 90 degree parking, and I'm going to show you the real testing area as well, where your test is going to be finished. Most of the time, the all week road, they have the same system. So I'm going to show you in this week road, how to do 90 degree parking. First, I'm going to do outside of the testing area. And after that, I will take you in the testing area. Look, we're going to do 90 degree parking here. First of all, here is lots of white lines. So you can choose, if you need to give your indicator on, you can choose any parking. Suppose we're going to choose this parking. You need to line your side mirror to white line. And after that, make sure the second step, you need to keep your car more left hand side. Suppose when you coming, don't keep it your car right hand side. If you're going to keep it your car right hand side, you will not have a more space to spin your car. So very important to keep your car more left hand side, because if your car will be more left hand side, you will have a more space to move your car. So if you want to park left hand side, you need to keep it your car right hand side. If you park right hand side, you need to keep your car left hand side. So let's start now. So we already match line to mirror. After that, you just need to turn full right. Once you are in the parking, and when you are about to touch that white line, then turn little bit left, full left, and then full right. That's how you can do 90 degree parking, and you can check we are perfectly fine. So what is this trick in this parking? The trick is, you need to keep your car more opposite side. If you're going to keep it more opposite side, you will have a more space. And you need to keep it your car very slow in the parking. Some student, what they're doing, they give their accelerator and they finish the parking very quick. So you don't need to go too fast. You don't need to even use accelerator in the 90 degree parking. Don't give any, just keep your foot on the brake and just go slowly, step by step. If you need, just stop your car, and after that turn, and then start to release your brake again. And again press your brake, because the space is very less. You need to manage that space very carefully, very slowly, so you can turn accordingly. So now I'm going to take you in the Vic Road testing area. In that is Broad Meadows testing area. Lots of students, especially I'm doing driving test every day here. Lots of students, I'm saying, they're doing everything is very good in the driving test, but when they're about to finish their driving test, they fail. So I feel very bad about it. It should not be like this, because they are very good driver. They're doing very good everything, but in the end of the test, they just fail, just in very little small mistake. So I'm going to take you in that testing area, and I'm going to tell you how you need to keep it. And most of the Vic Road testing area is same like that. Same, the driveway is like that. Same parking system is same like that. So we're going to start now. Make sure when your test is about to finish, don't rush, especially in the parking area. Keep your car very slow. You don't need to give too much accelerator. Keep your speed as slow as much you can, because the very busy area, the people, they can walk anytime. You need to be very careful about that. Sometimes the people, the student, they don't give way, because they just finish, about to finish their test, and they are very stressed. They are very stressful. So when you're about to just relax, I'm going to take you in the testing area. So you need to keep, when you enter in the testing area, you need to give your left indicator. So now this is the real testing area in the Broad Meadows Vic Road. So now we're going to park left hand side. Look, if you want to park left, the first parking, the first First one and second one, it's very easy. And make sure you need to keep your car in the middle of the middle of the parking area. Don't keep your car left hand side, don't keep your car right hand side. So if you're going to keep left hand side and you're going to turn left, you can hit the curb. If you're going to hit the curb, so it's a very big mistake. So make sure keep your car in the middle. If you're going to keep in your car, you can go left hand side, you can go right hand side. In the parking area as well, you need to use your indicator and just go very slow. First, I'm going to show you the first parking. Look, first parking is very easy. You just don't need to make a position. You just need to give your right indicator again, and you can just turn little bit right and little bit left. It's very easy. And now I'm going to show you the second parking. When you come from the driveway, second parking is very easy as well. Just need to make a position and little bit right, little bit right and little bit left. That's how you can do it. But the most hard part is the student they getting when the first two places are not empty. So now I'm going to show you how to do third and fourth parking. Make sure this trick, you need to keep your car little bit more left hand side. Keep your car little bit more left. So you keep your car little bit more left hand side, line to mirror, yellow line to side mirror. So this one is if you're going to park a third parking. First two parking, if you are seeing straight, is very good. But if you're going to turn right, you need to keep it your car more left hand side. And you just need to line to your side mirror. Line to your side mirror and just you need to just go in the parking area. And little bit left and little bit right. That's how you need to do it. And you can check, we are perfectly parked. That's how you can do it. If you still have any question, any doubt, please don't hesitate. Leave a message and I can make a video accordingly. Thank you so much for watching video. I really appreciate it. Thank you.